الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا عليكم الصيام وما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون وقال تعالى ولتذكروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون صدق الله العظيم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the creator of the world and peace and blessing the appointed prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with happiness and sadness in every human being's love. And the happiness also came in the life of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and sadness also came in the life of Nabi Kareem sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Sadness came in the life of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when Hudud sallallahu alayhi wa sallam son, Hazrat Ibrahim radiallahu ta'ala anhu passed away. He was 1 year and 7 months old. And Hudud sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took his son, Hazrat Ibrahim radiallahu ta'ala anhu, and the tears were coming from the eyes of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hazrat Sa'd ibn Waqqas radiallahu ta'ala anhu asked, "Atabki ya Rasulullah, O Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, are you crying?" Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, "Al-aynu tadma." Aankhe banti hain, my eyes are running, my qalb is ahzan, and my heart is upset. Walakin narda ma qada Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. But hum Allah ke faisle par raazi hain. We are happy what your Nabi, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decided for us. The sadness also came in the life of Nabi Kareem sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. And happiness also came in the life of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sahaba ikram farmate hain, jab Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam khush hote to aapka chehra mubarak khushi se farak jata tha. Aur aap pehchan lete the ki Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bahut khush hain. When Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was happy, the light and mood was shining from the forehead of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Sahaba Ikram say, we could understand Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is very happy. But today is the day of peace, means the day of happiness. It means happiness. And we knew that mana, the meaning from the ayat and verse, or word of Quran. What? The people of Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, the Hawariyin and Sahaba of Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, ask Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, you gave your Allah, you must send some gift for us and it will be signed for your nubuwwat and he will tell people, you are the gift. Hazrat Isa alayhi salatu wa salam mentioned, what do I relate? Quran mentioned.
وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ اللَّهُ وَإِذْ قَالَ عِيسَى ابْنُ مَرْيَمَ اللَّهُمَّ رَبَّنَا أَنْزِلْ عَلَيْنَا مَائِدَةً مِنَ السَّمَاءِ تَكُونُ لَنَا عِيدًا لِأَوَّلِنَا وَآخِرِنَا وَآيَةً مِنْكَ وارزقنا وأنت خير الرازقين. حضرت عيسى عليه الصلاة والسلام فرما رہے ہیں اوہ میرے اللہ آپ آسمان کے اوپر سے خان اتار دیجئے خانے کے کچھ خان اتار دیجئے تکون لنا عیدا جس سے کھانا اتارے گا اس دن کو ہم عید کا دن منائیں گے اس دن کو ہم خوشی کا دن منائیں گے لأولنا وآخرنا وآية من اور وہ ہمارے لیے ہمارے اگلوں کے لیے ہمارے پچھلوں کے لیے وہ نشانی ہو جائے گی ورزقنا او اللہ تو ہمارے اوپر رزق عطا فرما ہمیں عطا فرما دیجئے وانت خیر الرازقین اور تو سب سے بڑی رزق دینے والا ہے.
Allah Ta'ala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and said, oh Allah, you send some good for us and when you will send him, you will send us good that there he will celebrate it and he will show our happiness and safety. So we knew from here what we will have we can get, we can eat and drink. This is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us every day food for eat on time. Every day Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us, we should get food for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is why Hidin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told when you are what?
الحمد لله الذي أطعمنا وسقانا وجعلنا مسلمين.
We need to go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for our youth, your food, food. Eat and you give us drink to drink. That is why when it also of Bukhari Sharif and the Mazur in the Riwayat mein kafana wa arwana ghayra mukaffarin wa la muwazzain. Ya Allah, hum is khane ko aap ki kuch nahi samajhte, hum is khane ke mohtaj hai, jab tak hum rahenge hame is khane ki zarurat padegi. We are not thinking this is our last food to eat on such food. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us Ismani Nehmat also and Ismani Nehmat also. Ismani Nehmat, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us food to eat, drink to drink. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us clothes to wear. This is Ismani Nehmat and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us Ruhani Nehmat also. What Ruhani Nehmat? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Tawfiq, give us Tawfiq to pass in the month of Ramadan. This is Ruhani Nehmat. Perhaps somebody said before Ramadan, it is very hard for us to pass. We got diabetes. We can't pass. We can't drink smoking. We can't pass. How we can pass? Because we can't drink smoking. Like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us Tawfiq to pass, and we can't read Tawfara, how we can read 20 Rakat Tarabih? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us Tawfiq to perform Tarabih in the month of Ramadan. And what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said?
يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. हमने तुम्हें ये रोजा दिया जैसा कि ये रोजा हमने फर्ज किया था तुमसे पहले उम्मत के ऊपर, और ये रोजा हमने इसलिए दिया था कि तुम तक्वा हासिल करो. अल्लाह सुब्हानहू व तआला से ये मुजल पास वाई यू कैन गेट द तक्वा. You can get good taqwa, and this taqwa, he got some taqwa, he is also a ruhani rahmat. So he should get sugar to the ruhani rahmat also. That is why he gets a here to read his salah, to get sugar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by reading Eidul Fitr salah, that's Eidul Fitr salah. And he will show our happiness on the day of Eid. How? Imam Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi proved two masala. One masala, Imam Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi proved, he said, on the day of Juma, whatever clothes you have, this cloth is best you make. And on the day of Eid, if you have money, if it's possible for you, you buy new clothes. Imam Bukhari rahmatullah alayhi who that masala in Bukhari Sharif, and I heard that thing from my side, from my say. So he will wear new clothes and he will put itr and perfume, and then he will come idgah and he will read his salah. And before Eid, Hudur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was coming. Hudur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ate, according to one riwayat, some khajur, according to one riwayat, three khajur, according to one riwayat, five khajur. And Huzur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam showed himmat, and Huzur sallallahu alayhi wa sallam showed what? We are following the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Before, in the month of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, from Seri Talibtari don't eat. If you will eat, it's haram. And on the day of Eid, Allah Ta'ala says, eat. If you want to fast, you can't fast. It is haram on the day of Eid. You can't fast. We will have to eat. Hudu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, eat some khajur. Why? Because we are following the command of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say, we will do. That is why one side says, very good form. What? He says in Urdu language, agar tu hukm de to qurude, agar tu hukm de to sujude, bila unki marzi paak ke na qurude na sujude. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, you make sajda, you will make sajda. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, don't make sajda, we will not make sajda. That is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave so much value and ahmiyat to the Eid salah. And what said? What Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said? Don't eat any nafal salah before Eid Idul Fitr salah. Don't eat any salah. Why? Even israf, you can't eat. You get ready for Eid salah. You show your happiness. After it, ulama and fuqaha ikhtilaf, I don't want to touch on ikhtilaf now. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave very ahmiyat of the salah, and we will make sugar to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to read the Eid al-Fitr salah. And ulama wrote very ajeeb wa ghareeb nukta here.
What nukta?
He read Juma Salah, first Khatib will give Khutbah, and then we will read Juma Salah. And this time, first we
ईट ईद उल फितर सलाह एंड देन खतीब साहब विल गिव खुतबा. व्हाई? जो खुतबा रहता है तो वो लोगों को मुतवज्जेह करता है, लोगों से खिताब करता है, और जो नमाज पढ़ता है वो अल्लाह की तरफ मुतवज्जेह होता है, वो अल्लाह से खिताब करता है. Whoever will give khutbah, he will talk to the people, and whoever will read salah, he will talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we are Eid time. Juma time, Khatib first, he will talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will talk to the people, and then he will talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of Eid. First, he will talk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then Khatib was said, you talk to the people. Why? Ulama wrote one Hazeem Mishra here. What Mishra? In the month of Ramadan, you remain hungry, you remain thirsty, and you made your heart clean. And now your heart is very clean. Now you want, how I can go early in the Idka and I can make sajda to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I can get peace. How can I get peace? I want to make sajda to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because he remained hungry in the month of Ramadan. He remained thirsty in the month of Ramadan. He made his heart clean. Now he loves Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and he wants to make sajda to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is why first we read Eid Salah and then Khatib was said, you give khutbah after Eid Salah. The ulama wrote very ajeeb mishra. Jumatah in first Khatib was give khutbah then read Salah and here to Eid time first he was read Eid Salah and then he was Khatib Salah was give khutbah. And one thing, we, on the day of Eid, Hafiz Sahab also mentioned yesterday that we come on one way and we go back on other way. Why? Ulama wrote here so many nukat, and nukta, one nukta. Then we will come on one way and we will go back on other way. Does man also want his business on the day of Qiyamah? Another nukta. Ulama wrote, if you will go from other way, maybe perhaps some family there is staying there and you can reach there. And one nukta, you can find the poor people on the way, you can help them. And what wisdom of the Roza, we fasted in the month of Ramadan. And what was the wisdom of the Roza? And what sabak we learn from the Roza?
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kutiba alaykumus siyam kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqoon.
रोजा रखो ताकि तुम तकवा हासिल करो. अल्लाह सुभान व तआला केयर सेट फॉर सो दैट यू कैन गेट तकवा इन दिस यू गॉट तकवा और नॉट यू गॉट सम तकवा. आई गिव यू एग्जांपल व्हाट यू आर फास्टिंग इन द मंथ ऑफ रमजान. यू आर मेकिंग गुसल. नोबडी कुड सी यू इवन योर वाइफ बट यू ड्रिंक वाटर इन बाथरूम. You never drink water. Why? My Allah is watching. My Allah is watching. So that's kafir. Should come whole year and whole our life. My Allah is watching me. My Allah is watching me. That's taqwa should come. How? We got that taqwa in the month of Ramadan. That's taqwa should come in our whole life. My Allah is watching me. I can't make it up because my Allah is watching me. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala trained us to give the zakat. Why? How? Somebody said, I can't eat haram food. I can't eat शराब I can't leave drugs. Is my heaven. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us fast. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, in the month of Ramadan, have you need halal food? It was halal food, but in the day from Sehri, but iftari, you need halal food. You never eat halal food and you never drink water. So you can protect yourself from halal food. How you can protect yourself from haram food? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us fast, we can train and we can, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to live servant. That is why the gave fast. So just fast and the taqwa should come in our whole life. Every time we should say, my Allah is watching me. I will protect myself from guna. I will never ever now with this guna. So today, we decide today, I will not make guna. And whatever we make guna, today, आज ईद का दिन है अल्लाह से सच्ची सच्ची तौबा कर लो और अल्लाह तबारक व तआला का ऐलान फरमा रहा है कि है कोई तौबा करने वाला कि ना उसकी तौबा को कबूल करो ये ईद का दिन है बड़ा अच्छा दिन है अजाबी दिन है और तौबा कर लो अल्लाह तबारक व तआला हम तमाम को ईद की खुशी नसीब फरमाए और हम तमाम को ईद की मुबारकबादी अल्लाह तबारक व तआला हम तमाम को आप तमाम को मुबारकबादी हो ईद की और अल्लाह तबारक व तआला ईद की खुशी मुझे भी अता फरमाए और आप हजरात को भी अता फरमाए और ये जो सबक हमने पढ़ा तकवे का ईमान रमजान के महीने में और इस तकवे के सबक को अल्लाह तबारक व तआला पूरे साल इस तकवे को बाकी रखे और अल्लाह तबारक व तआला हम तमाम को खुश रखे और अल्लाह तबारक व तआला उनकी इताअत करने की तौफीक अता फरमाए और उनकी फरमा बरदारी करके हुए जिंदगी गुजारने की तौफीक अता फरमाए آمين وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين. Now, how we will read this Salah. One thing I repeat again. Hazrat Sahab also mentioned yesterday. One riwayat, Abu Umama Bahili, رضي الله تعالى عنه, riwayat, in Musnad Ahmad, If you meet somebody who gives dua, تقبل الله منا ومنك. تقبل الله منا ومنك. O Allah, you accept the gift from our side and from your side. Allah accept the gift from our side and your side. تقبل الله منا ومنك. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts the month of Ramadan from our side and from your side. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to make amal. Eid Salah. First we make niyyah. We are reading two rakat, Udul Fitr Salah, Wajib Salah, what six extra takbir behind the Imam and my face facing Qibla. And then Imam Sahab will say takbir tahrim first. Allahu Akbar. Then we read Sana. Here, we don't need to speak Sana. Because Sana, Subhanakallahumma bihamdika, that's dua from Sana. That means, Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika wa tabarakasmuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruk. Then, Imam Sahab will say, recite the prayer, Allahu Akbar, raise our hand and put it to the side. Second time,